Well, how's it going? I'm Alan from Hillside, one of the interns. Just want to let you guys know what's going on now in Hillside. We are going to be going to Haiti in about 2 or 3 weeks, towards like the middle of March. We've just got the opportunity recently to go down there with partner with Commonwealth Chapel, our home church down here in Richmond, Virginia, and go to Haiti to provide relief to the people down there. We have kind of a connection down there with a missionary orphanage school, so we're going to be going down there for about a week to help relieve the people that are down there. They're kind of burnt out and just really needing help, so we're going to go down there and do some classes with them, provide aid, just show the love of God. So we're really looking forward to the opportunity. There's about 5 or 6 of us that are going from Hillside. We're going to be going with our pastor Rob Roden from Commonwealth, as well as Scott Salvin, who's the president of New Hope Haiti Mission. So definitely a lot of buzz in the air with that. We're really excited about it. Everyone just kind of raising support and letting people know what's going on and just asking for the friends and family to partner with them as we take this trip. So definitely a lot of excitement there. Looking forward to it. And just kind of praying that God's will would be done and we'd be able to change the world for him in Haiti. So really an awesome opportunity. And that's it for now.